See here in this problem. Here, by using the superposition theorem, find the voltage drop across 2 ohm resistor. So in this circuit, there are two sources are there. So one is current source, another is voltage source. So according to the superposition theorem, the voltage drop across 2 ohms is, let assume that is V of V, that is contributed by all the sources. That means it was equal to V1 of t plus V2 of t. That means, so V1 of t is the voltage drop contributed by 5 amperes source, and V2 of t is the voltage contributed by 12 volts source. Now how can you find the V1 of t and V2 of t? So this is voltage contributed by 5 amperes and this is voltage contributed by 12 amperes. So that's total equal to total voltage drop across 2 ohm resistor. In first step, find the voltage contributed by each source. So first of all, I'm going to find here the voltage contributed by 5 ampere source. So at that time, keep the source active and remaining sources deactive. So deactive of voltage source means short circuit. So like here. So here voltage source is short circuited and I am going to keep as active. Now due to this source, how much voltage was contributed to this 2 ohm resistor? So here at this node, the current was entering is 5 amperes. So it was divided into I1 of t and I2 of t. So in this branch, total 3 ohms plus 2 ohms are in series, that is 5 ohms. Here also 5 ohms. So in this branch are same resistance are there. So current is divided into two equal parts, because here is 5 ohms, here also 5 ohms. So that means here I2 of t equal to 2.5 amperes and here also 2.5 amperes, because same resistance are there. So the current is divided into two equal parts. Now in the branch, the current is 2.5 amperes was passing. So in 2 ohms resistance also 2.5 amperes is passing. Now voltage is across 2 ohms is, according to Ohm's law, V equal to IR. So I is 2.5 amperes into R is 2 ohms, nothing but 5 volts. So due to 5 ampere source, the voltage drop across 2 ohms is 5 volts. So let assume that this is V1 of t, that is 5 volts. Now find the voltage drop, that means contributed by 12 volts source. So that is V2 of t. So here we got 5 volts and V2 of t is contributed by 12 volts source. At that time, this source is active and it is deactive. So here this is a current source. That means nothing but deactivation means it kept it open circuit. Now the circuit become like this. Here is current source is deactivated, that means it was open circuited. Now find the voltage contributed by 12 volts source. So in this loop, the current is I. So how can you find means? First of all, find the total resistance. So here 2 ohms, 3 ohms and 5 ohms are in series. So total ohms is 10 ohms. So according to Ohm's law, V equal to I R. So V by R gives current. So V is 12 volts. So 12 by 10, nothing but 1.2 amperes. So in this branch, the current was passing is 1.2 amperes. So in 2 ohms, the voltage drop is, according to Ohm's law, V equal to IR. So I is 1.2 amperes into 2 ohms, nothing but 2.4 volts. That was contributed by 12 volts source. So the total voltage contributed is 5 volts plus 2.4 volts. So 5 volts was contributed by 5 ampere source and 2.4 volts contributed by 12 volt source. So total voltage drop across 2 ohms is 5 volts plus 2.4 volts, nothing but 7.4 volts. So this is the voltage drop taken place across 2 ohm resistor due to current source and voltage source. And this is the process of simplification. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, share. Thanks.